This is Dav. He's our executive producer, and so he's got a lot of time on his hands. We thought we'd give him a little something to do. This week!
On Dare Dav. I can do it now. We've got into a role now.
This week on Dare Dav.
This week on Dare Dav.
This is going to be like a running theme of everyone taking the mick out of me, isn't it? Yeah. This week on Dare Dav, he's going to prove that he's a big name on campus. Because I don't believe it. So I've got some things written down on my phone that we're going to get him to do out of these four walls.
I don't even know what I've got to do, but...
Would you want me to tell you what you're
going
to
do? To say you're a big name on campus is like yourself in front of people is such a awful way to do it. Like, the only way you can be a big name on campus is if someone else...
Well, other people have said it. But this is just you proving yourself. You've proven that you've got friends in there that will do some of these things.
Oh, so I've got to get people... Oh, no.
So, I want you to convince someone to give you a little piece of their food.
Anyone. So it could be someone I know.
It can be someone you know.
Alright, yeah.
Let's just hope there's someone that you know out there. This is you proving that you know people and that you're popular. Because this is what I've been told. I've been told that you're really popular, you're really outgoing, that when you walk through the refectory, people just want to talk to you and want to know you.
I just think it's polite to say hello to people you know. And the reason why people would say hello and talk to you is because they don't eat their food.
Nicer. Convince someone to take a silly photo with you.
Okay.
That's a nice one. And the last one, I want you to convince someone to give you a hug.
Oh, easy.
That you don't know.
That's the one I'm most confident about. I'll give a good hug.
Oh. Should we all ready?
Oh, bring it on. All right. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go.
So I'm going to go into the TV production studio. So they're all making a set at the moment. And I think... because it's going to be a bit weird because they don't know who I am. Maybe try and hug one and try and take a silly photo with one. Hi guys, can I disturb you for just 1 second, please? It's going to be really embarrassing. I just need to take... can I take one photo with someone?
If that's all right. You got a whole dose
of Gina, one. Please, can I just one photo, please? It's just a stupid selfie. That's perfect. Yeah, that's perfect. Right.
She needs the lips.
Right, thank you so much. And can I just give someone a quick hug before I go? If that's alright.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. It's a lovely hug. Right. We're going to the big dogs of the lectures now. How's your food, Jason?
Okay.
It's going good. Tips look very nice.
Yeah, alright.
Would you mind if I had
carry
one?
Carry on.
Cool, thank you. That's sweet. Delicious. Can I lick my plate? Can I lick your plate?
That sounds like a euphemism for something.
Lovely gravy. Do
it.
Oh, I can't believe you're Jerry. You're supposed to be the mature lecturer.
I take my own plate. You know, you look like you're hungry.
Yeah, it's good to get someone else to do it.
I was like, oh, I don't want to disturb the lecturers. They're probably having a nice meal together. Cheers. Cheers.
I find the trick is keep your tongue still and just move the plate around. Like that.
You're my lecturer.
Tip by Jerry.
Big flappy tongue. Keep it still. Just move the plate.
You have now made the star of the show. That was mortifying.
So, you convinced a stranger, you convinced someone to give you a little piece of food, you stole Jason's chip, and then licked Jerry's plate.
Which was not part of it.
Thanks, Jerry.
Yeah, Dr. Jerry, because he's a genius.
Yeah.
Jerry Morey just mugged me off.
Jerry is the ultimate king of Dare Dav. Ultimate king. Best moment of Dare Dav so far is our lecturer telling you to lick his plate.
That's the first time I've licked anybody else's plate. And it was my lecturer.
So you convinced someone to take a silly photo with you?
Yeah, she actually had googly eyes.
Yeah.
With her at the time.
Did you do a silly face though?
Yeah, I think I did.
Better have done. I was going to have to do
it. Put it up
again.
Right.
Now!
Yeah.
Over my face. And you convinced someone to hug you as well?
Yeah, I did. It was a good hug as well, actually.
Was it a good hug?
It was a nice hug.
Did they meet your standard of hugging?
No.
Oh, what if they watch this and they get really offended because you've just told them?
I think the problem was because it was a stranger. You could feel the hesitation in that hug.
Oh.
Which is sad, but you know what? Hugs go on.
My hugs will go on and on. Sorry. Dear Dad, whistle the Titanic theme tune.